Happened Thursday afternoon when Simpsonville police got a call about an unresponsive little girl along Selwood Circle. Police tell us her parents, Jerry and Ariel Robinson, are charged with her death.
Officials say she died from multiple blunt force injuries.
I was going to say, I don't feel like I want to hurt others, but some days I do want to hurt others, so I'm not going to say that lie. I don't feel suicidal or whatever, and I don't feel homicidal, of course. I mean, everybody want to hit somebody some days.
You know what? We should have locked the other two up in cages because if she meet them two, ain't no way they can give us enough. So I turn around, yell upstairs, shut up, I'm coming and punch you in your throat.
Girl, what's going on with your hair? Oh, what happened to it?
Maybe I was sleeping.
You were asleep?
Uh-huh.
What'd you do to it?
Maybe I was playing Blakey when she was asleep.
You did what?
Maybe I was playing Blakey when she was asleep.
You was looking crazy when you were asleep?
Uh-huh.
Oh, girl. What's wrong with it now?
Now it's crazy.
What you gonna do to it?
Don't worry, Mom. You can fix it.
Don't worry, Mom. You can fix it. Yeah, I can fix it.
Yeah, because you put it in your water ponytail when I go to sleep.
Yeah, I can put it in a ponytail.
Mm-hmm.
What are we going to do to it?
We need to wash it first.